Listen, Anya.
I want to take care of Mr. Doggy.
You can't. That dog belonged to the bad guys.
I don't care who he was with. He saved me.
I understand. But didn't you say that you wanted a small dog?
Well, now I want this, Mr. Doggy. It's okay, he's big.
You're being difficult.
If you don't let me keep him, then I'm going to turn bad and stop going to school.
But why would you do that?